What is up, everybody? Welcome back to Enter the Gungeon. We're gonna be the bullet today. Bunny bullet, let's go. We've already bought everything from the vendor. That, you know, there weren't too many guns to buy added in this. That's fine. Onwards. Let's go. Let's go to victory. Once we pull up a victory, we can start doing some more crazy things, like maybe turbo mode. I don't know. I'll think about it. Nice first drum there. I don't mind that at all. So, who is this? This is the bullet. You have to unlock the bullet by doing secret stuff. The thing with him is he starts with blasphemy, which is a sword that blocks bullets if I slice at them. It's really good. No way we can lose. No possible way we can lose. Come on, let's go to Lich. Bring it on, Lich. Boss room already. Damn, girl. Gonna need some more keys here. Yeah, key? You have a key for me? He's got an ammo drop. Chest drop! Dude, give it to me. What is that? Pit Lord, no fall damage. Yeah, well, we did jump into the pit like 3 times last time. I can't even take that ammo, even if I wanted to. All right, sweet. Shop me. Shotgun. I think I would take the shotgun. Was that the rat disappearing? I think that was just the rat taking my ammo. I really do want the shotgun. I also really want both of those keys. So, can I have both of them, please? All three of them, I mean? Somebody needs to pay me some money, big time. This guy's got the money. Give me he just gave me one fiber. Yes, more of the big boys. I'm buying everything. It's gonna happen. Oh, also, to note, at full health, just like in Zelda, we shoot a laser out of our sword. That's the point. So if we take damage, I won't be shooting lasers. I'm feeling good about this run so far. I'm feeling mildly spiced. A shield drop already. Protect me and my red hearts. I find the shotgun to be really good against bosses, but you know, not as good probably as my blasphemy, at least in the first boss. We'll see how it goes. Options are always good in this game. Key, regular shotgun for 35. Cocked and locked. Let's try out the shotgun. What do we got, trigger twins? No, the king. I do not like this guy. In fact, I like him so little that I need to switch over to my blasphemy. It's necessary in this guy. 100% necessary to block this shit. Yeah, just get away, sir. Just don't. Just stop. You're embarrassing yourself. Oh, wow, okay. Yeah. Easy first boss, you know? Just simple stuff. As long as you keep it simple. I wish he got burnt up on his own fire. 'Cause I fell into a burning ring of fire. Oh yeah, buddy. Health is gonna be very important for us, obviously. More keys too? No, health or ammo drop. And a flare gun synergy. Firing with flare. I have 2 things and they both synergize. Really? Why, how the hell would ammo let of the Pit Lord synergize? I still don't even know what it's. I don't get the synergy. Seeker almost finally off the teleport room. Oh my god. This is why secret room. This blows though. Let's get that green one. Brick of cash. It'll always show me where the secret room is in the future. Seems pretty nice. The R bullet. All right. Pretty decent secret room. This is why I'm so obsessed with finding the goddamn secret room. Yeah, see? This little guy shows up and he's like, hey, listen, over here. I don't know though. It could be here, maybe. Oh, bouncy. Let's get some R synergies. Let's R it up. All right, open the blue. Is that spooky bullets? Ghost bullets. It's like they're just handing me synergies on a platter. They're handing me synergies on a platter. Check it out. Bullet. Spooky. Spooky, boo. All right, we junked this one. Sorry, bud. Junkin'? No, I feel good. Feel good so far.
Boo, spooky.
Down we go to the obliet. Well, I wanna try both of these, the flare gun and the boo spooky.
Ghost, spooky.
Do I actually get to reanimate them then?
Boo, boo.
I don't know if it's actually supposed to bring their corpses back to life. I'm not sure what this is supposed to do. Is it just the piercing? Is that the good thing here? I suppose if I'm like really, I feel like I'm in danger, I can always just jump down the pit for no hurting. Oh, it looks like it's poisoning them too. Yeah, it's you put them on fire and you poison them, so it's maybe like double damage then, status effect. That seems like it could be pretty good, I guess. I don't think it does any damage when it hits them though. And it's got the piercing, so like, you know, I want to see if this actually reanimates. It was called reanimate. So I'm gonna get like some zombie bullets on my team, maybe. Can we? Ghost bullets, no, ghost bullets gives you piercing. Inherently, that's why we have piercing, duh. I really want to find a blasphemy synergy. I want to make my sword even better. What would do that? What are the Zelda related items? The camera. See, here's the thing. Like, there's gonna be a lot of stuff that I don't want to buy, but how do I know if it doesn't synergize with something? Probably doesn't synergize the camera with anything that we have, so let's just leave. I don't have to check for secret rooms, you guys. I got the brick of cash. I need to chill it down a little bit. I think we should take note. Good one. We should take note, oh Jesus Christ, of where the secret rooms are. Remember the patterns. If there are any. Off of the, yeah, it's generally off of these rooms. Okay, you mimic? At least that was like roughly free. It was kind of free, okay? I think every playthrough that you go through without fighting the rat, he does this to you. If you were to find me, I'd make you bow on your knees. You're just a rodent and I'm the big cheese. But like, you're a rodent. What do we think? Boo spooky, shotgun, blasphemy, shotgun maybe, the blob master. You got nothing, dude. Ghost shotgun. That seems inherently powerful. Let's do blasphemy for this wave. Fuck this wave. All right, messing around. Oh, Jesus. What? Oh! Maybe setting him on fire once with the poison just to get that passive damage in is smart. Like that. So you can hurt him when you're not hurting him. I'm a genius. It's okay to be impressed. No, it's fine. It's all right. Gotta min-max the shit out of this, dude. Do you even like winning? Switching guns up per wave. I've never felt like more of a master. No one's ever killed him that good. No, that's the best that's ever been done. Kill the little shit though. Void core assault rifle. It's like, yeah, it's like whatever though. Only one key. So green chest, hot lead. Chance to ignite enemies. I love the passive bullet upgrades. They're so good. Run's got promise though. I believe. Hot spooks, man. Dang, throw enough at me there in that wave? Shot me. What do you got? Buzzkill. Two keys, let's go for that. Crossbow, like I like the crossbow, especially if it can synergize with stuff. We just don't know if it synergizes with anything. Ah, buy the keys. Also, we should be saving up for the Nod key here. I don't know, maybe we'll like knock that off on stream. Black chat. Oh, it was a black chest, woo! Pre-recorded, confirmed. What do you got? Left bracket, bracket key. It's actually a right bracket. Oh! Another synergy! Hacker, how are you hacking? What do you do? What's the synergy? Can I look up the synergies, you guys? Is that illegal? R's got a double synergy going on right now. Damage is increased by 25%. Haha. The ghost bullets thing doesn't actually give me a benefit. It's just, it was just for funsies. All right. Damage plus 25% though is gonna be very good. Very good indeed. Plus I can use the left bracket to kill people in the room, I think. And we got the crest to the altar. Yeah, bud. Try this out. Boink. Left bracket kills everyone. Right bracket bracket key, whatever, shut up. I'm gonna know what else synergizes with this gun. I'm gonna get all of the lowercase r synergies. I'm gonna load this bad boy up. A chest drop, a blue chest drop. Oh, it's a mimic. Good. I don't wanna waste this freaking key on this shit. Free stuff, man. Sawed off shotgun, synergy with my regular shotgun? No? Winchester, it's not a sawed off, my bad. Is the Winchester a better shotgun than the shotgun, you think? It might be. The fire rate, holy shit. Winchester's good. All right, let's try this again. Rainbow chest, aw. You know, we tried. Secret room, extra key. Might as well just open this sucker right up then. Hey, it's cursed? The wood beam, speak softly. What? When Hutz uploads a new Binding of Isaac video. All right, who wants to take my wooden beam to the face? Take it! You like that? Do you like it? Tickle, tickle. Tickle, 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 tickle. This is ridiculous. Oh my God, I can actually like hit him around with it. What? I reload the wood? Ladies? This is going the exact same way as the last run though, you guys. A bunch of good weapons, nice synergies, and we still blow it somehow. Can't you just feel it? Can you feel the love tonight? In the form of my wooden beam? What should we kill the boss with? Winchester? What if I bracket in here? Probably bracket his children. Piercing is just good. I bracketed his child. It worked out quite nicely. Sneak by, please. Right when I'm reloading. Bad time to reload there, bud. Finish him with your beam. Tickle, tickle. Oh. Sorry, buddy. Jar of bees. I really like the synergy that we have currently, though. Gotta stick with it. Gotta stick with it. Down to the old Krusty Krest room we go. Would not mind Wouldn't mind just killing everybody. Wouldn't mind a reload, though, on this thing. Or a key. Key drops are nice, too. Well, look at that. Green chest. Secret room, though. This floor has two secret rooms. I am Brother Alburn, knower of several truths. What number are you thinking of? Definitely 10. What number am I thinking of? You're funny. Five cents. Thanks, Brother Alburn. Warms my fucking heart. Blue chest in another secret room. You a mimic? No. Just open it then. Corsair, I hate you! Plot of course. Maybe if it was upgraded. Use my last blank that I need on the boss fight to get to the other secret room that to give me some ammo that I didn't need. Should we plot a course right into the king's butt? Bring it on, baby. You can't handle my course plotting. So these things just keep going like forever and ever. Oh shit, dude. At least they used to. Yeah, there's my damage. There she blows, matey Lando! I could tickle him a little bit, probably. Winchester. Come sail away, come sail away, come sail away with me, lad. Come sail away, come sail away, come sail away with me. We need something more powerful. Spooky ghost.
Spooky, spooky, ghost, 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 spooky.
I can do this. I can do this. I can do this. Easy stuff. Yeah. Didn't even lose all my shields. God, I'm good at this game. What is that? The big shotgun, a shotgun that's big. Bigger than my body. What does it do? Oh! Big shotgun, who wants it? Psych. Oh my god, he still lived. Oh my god, the grenade that lived. Hey, give some health for a friend. Yeah. Hell yeah. I got the dog. Aw, shit. This is pretty good. Green chest. What are you? It's cute. Daruma, good fortune. Yeah, I don't know what that means. Only usable for a brief period of time after successfully dodging a bullet used to counter with a blank. Is that better than bullet 25% damage? Oh, I gotta try it because it's new. Sorry, Synergy. I'm sorry. Can you believe that we got the frickin' dog? What the hell is that about? All right, dodging a bullet. Free real estate. Cigar him off the chop. Winchester? I don't mind it. There, the dog dug up a key. Good job, pup. You actually did something this time. Where's your fucking medal? Oh, shit. Big shotgun his ass. No. It's dead. Thank God. Chest me. Shell a gun. Why am I getting so many cursed items and things? Boss time. The big shotgun, it's only really good against enemies that are sitting up against a wall that'll get hit with the splodies. Boss probably gonna have to pull out Winchester again. I'm low though, I'm low ammo. Ah, damn it. There goes my blank. Not my master charge thing. That's what I meant to say. This guy's really, really tough. This guy's incredibly tough as a boss. Holy shit. I'm empty! Other shotgun. I don't want to be here. Probably worst time to use that blank. Might have been the worst time. I'm liking these free blanks though. All right. Stop it, just knock it off. Knock it off! Oh, I did it! I had to use up all my blanks, though. What are you? M1911 Classic. I think it's actually a pretty good gun. This active item literally gets charged up when you dodge three bullets and then you can use it once again. It's just kind of counterintuitive to think about using it, but, like, it really worked. That was good. I don't think I've ever fought that boss before without taking any damage. We've got keys. I'm ready for chest drops. Who's got them? There's my chest drop. I'll come back for you. Don't go anywhere. You a mimic? No. Kind of wish it was. Got an NPC room here though. The gun game. I like the gun game. You ready to play the gun game, dog? Your name is gonna be Sherbert. Come on, Sherbert, let's go. Step right up, step right up. Break the targets, win a prize. Look at my little arm movements. Woo! There's one board every minute. A hero? Booyah! Oh, the piercing. We might have been able to do something with that. Go! Oh, fuck you. Ah, fuck you! What do you got? Balls. Void shotgun synergizes with what? Oh, the void void core assault rifle. What is it doing though? It fires while I'm reloading, so it's like gives me cover. Then I totally. What the hell is wrong with your brain, bruh? I should have totally been able to hit those targets. That should have been easy. Meat bun. Full health plus double damage until I get hit. Let's just do it for the double damage. Ah, shit, I could have spent my money here for more curse, though. Boss time. Probably should do it while we have our meat bun active with our Winchester. Kill pillars with piercing. Yeah. Yep. Why can't I use my active item? Does it not work if I'm dodging through? If I'm dodging through freaking jammed bullets? What's going on here? You're supposed to be working all the time here. Whew! Oh no! Oh. Fuck, dude! What the hell? Active item, work! It only works sometimes when you do it, ha. Now it worked. Oh, good. That's the time I needed you to work right there, yep. Not the other time. That was the time, yeah. Goodbye, master. Goodbye, master round. Oh, well. Bundle of wands is still pretty cool. Good to turn people into chickens. Let's just start opening all of our stuff. What's that? Shotka Cola. Speed up. That sounds like shotgun. Why couldn't you synergize with the shotgun? Chicken! Poof! I just turned that ice cube into a chicken. Four chickens in this room. It's gotta be like a new chicken record. Green chest. Chest inside of a chest. Baby good mimic. I got two dogs. I'm not ready for this kind of responsibility. One last chest. The gunzang. It's fun to play with. Secret room. Sure did. Final shop, explosive rounds. I'd like to be able to afford it. I need some more money. Mini boss room. I would love to. Void shotgun maybe? Regular shotgun maybe? Oh, it's the bomb guy. Not a huge fan, honestly. Fuck! Buzz off, dude. You're done! You're so done! You're on fire! You're a wick! You are a wick on a bomb! I've just set you on fire! You're dead! You're fucking dead! You can't even pretend that you still have health right now! What? Fuck! What is driving you right now? Good fucking lord. Hey, I got the money though. Explosive rounds, here we come. With a synergy. With what? With what? You didn't even tell me. My page is too big to see what the synergy is. This is such bullshit. I can't see what the synergy is. You're killing me, Smalls. Let's just drop it and then pick it back up.
Mega Blast.
With my, reactive with my lowercase r. What?
Ghost Rocket. Ghost Rockets.
I really, really wish we still had the plus 25% damage.
Boom Rocket. Boom Rocket. Kaboom Pow.
Oh man, this would be so much better though if it wasn't for the ghost bullets, honestly, because we want the explosions to hit the enemies. Right now our explosions are going through the enemies. Not ideal. Bubble, would you fuck off, mate? Would you just get out of here? Piss off.
Pow rocket. Ghost. Pow rocket.
It's still really good though, I mean, like. You know what, you guys? I might actually even just drop ghost bullets. Ghost bullets is super good for our shotguns, but not good for our explosive rounds. And it won't say ghost anymore, but we have boom rocket, right? I think that's what we gotta do. I think that's what we gotta do, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Still taking damage. We need our explosions to hit the enemies, you guys, all right? Aw, damn it. Don't give me more. Oh, Stouty McStouterson's. I love Stout. I'm out of rooms, man. I need more money, bad. Blanks are not money. And the dragon. Yeah, the dragon's not gonna give me like 80 freaking monies. I think we use the lowercase r. Explosions are just like the best. They block tears, unless they change that. Maybe the explosions are so far back though that they're not even affecting his bullets. Could be the case. Not sure, but it's still doing so much freaking damage. It doesn't even matter. Dogs, will you do something? Oh shit, dude. No, not this right after. Don't make me use up all my blanks, douche. Perfect time to reload. Perfect time to reload. Yep! I don't even know where I was there. I blacked out for a solid minute. Lowercase R, you think is the best to fight his heart with? Maybe. Can we clear the fire, please? I could just use this, but it's kind of pointless on this wave. Oh, you have no health. There's not one pixel there, you lying sack of shit. Plus 25% damage would have cleared it. 50 monies. Stout was what, 60? 83. Got chests to open up still, I suppose. Do not like the engine. Don't like it. Kinda seems cool with explosions, though. Just gotta keep getting ammo for this gun, and we'll be just fine. Just fine. Dogs, looking at you? Secret room already. Do we want to use... Oh, I'm on fire. Help. Do you think we want to use a blank already? Fuck it. Okay, it's the red gun muncher, which essentially just takes gun after 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 gun. Like, it takes, like, maybe, like, I don't even know. I've put, like, 15 guns into it before, and it never stopped. So I don't know if even there if there's an end. I want to look it up, actually. Evil munchers are always found in the secret realm of bullet hell. They can also rarely appear in secret rooms on other floors. Initially, they will take 10 guns until they spit out gunslinger's ashes. I think I've unlocked that already. The amount of guns fed to an evil muncher carries over between runs. After gunslinger's ashes are unlocked, they will consume a random large amount of guns for 25% chance to give a random S-tier gun and a 75% chance to give a random A-tier gun. A random large amount. I really wish it told me, like, between this and this. Carries over between runs makes me think that we should just, like, dump a bunch in there that we're not going to use, like the Corsair. Probably the Shelligun. The laser part is, like, cool, but alien engine. Flare gun. Probably the wooden beam. Probably the Winchester rifle. Okay, fine. Still ravenous. A random amount of loot. Random large amount. Screw you, bud. Ammo drop! Dogs, what do you even do? Sherbert and Dilbert. Chest drop. Interesting. Charge shot. Pretty garbage. Yeah. All right. Should we start with the big shotgun? Or should we start with lowercase r? We can start with the lowercase r. Hopefully we kill him with just the lowercase r. Okay, now we switch to the big shotgun because of the friends. Because of the little friend situation. Trying to set myself on fire with this thing. Having a good time so far. Ooh, activate him, thank you. Kaboom, pow, rocket. Oh. Okay, run away now, quick. Quick. What happens if I go into a room with enemies in it? Before it gets me. What? All right, big shotgun time. I really, really despise this wave. He's just so grumpy, you know? It doesn't seem like explosions actually stop bullets anymore, which is a shame, because that was like a good thing and stuff. Chest circled. Not anymore, sucka. Chest snakes! Ow! You're such a douche. If I can handle this. Can't handle the circles or the snakes. Big shotgun has been, honestly underwhelming. Chest snakes! No. No. No! Dude, this is awesome. This run is so good. I've had so much fun in this run. Arf, arf! What are you barking at? You mean the giant evil guy? He's digging! What are you digging up, boy? Lowercase r, go. He dug nothing up. He thought about getting, oh, he dug up red health and he left it in the other room. You are worthless.
Boom, pow, boom. Kaboom. Kaboom.
Ow, what the hell? No. Take my L. Oh, is it L for Lich? I think I just understood it now. Alright, you're done. You're done. Lowercase r has been like the greatest thing that's ever happened to me in the entire world. Check it out. Check it out, everybody. We won. We beat him. Thank you guys so much for watching today's episode. That was fantastic. We got so many good synergies. We had so many good synergies, I was able to drop a synergy. Lowercase r also, just best weapon in the entire game. Like I said, you guys, hope you enjoyed that. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next episode. See you guys.